Welcome back to LiveX unboxing videos. My name is Amber, and today I will be unboxing the OBSBOT Tiny PTZ AI-powered camera. So I'm super excited because this thing is adorable, and I can't wait to see what's in store. So I'm gonna just open the box, like so. Okay. Ooh, look how cute it is. Okay. It's a little stuck in here. Oh. Super cute. And it turns as well. Okay. Cool. 2X axis we got going on here. Okay. And then what else do we have in this box? Let me take everything out. All right. Nothing is in there. We got our manuals, our warranty paperwork. Okay. What do we have in here? USB-C to USB. What do we have in this? Okay. Ooh, this looks like some kind of stand for the little PTZ, the tiny PTZ. Let's see, where does this go? Oh, magnet. That's pretty neat. So I think that you can put this on your laptop, and then I guess you can keep the stand on your laptop if you're having meetings all day, if you're working from home. This seems like it would be ideal for those people. Magnetic, you could keep it there, and then if you have multiple cameras or multiple laptops in your house, you could just pop it on. That's pretty neat. So we have our USB to USB-C connection, and this camera also comes with auto white balance and AI, so it follows you around when your motion detection it has, when I was reading up on it. And I believe this is for the light to tell you that it's on. But I'm pretty impressed. Thank you all for watching. Please be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel at LiveX, and follow us on all our social media at LiveX, and I will see you in the next video.